Psalm 61 For the Chief Musician, for a Stringed Instrument, by David. Hear my cry, God. Listen to my prayer. From the end of the earth I will call to you when my heart is overwhelmed. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I, for you have been a refuge for me, a strong tower from the enemy. I will dwell in your tent forever. I will take refuge in the shelter of your wings. For you, God, have heard my vows. You have given me the heritage of those who fear your name. You will prolong the king's life. His years shall be for generations. He shall be enthroned in God's presence forever. Appoint your loving kindness and truth that they may preserve him. So I will sing praise to your name forever, that I may fulfill my vows daily. Psalm 62 For the Chief Musician, to Jeduthun, a psalm by David. My soul rests in God alone. My salvation is from him. He alone is my rock and my salvation, my fortress. I will never be greatly shaken. How long will you assault a man? Would all of you throw him down, like a leaning wall, like a tottering fence? They fully intend to throw him down from his lofty place. They delight in lies. They bless with their mouth, but they curse inwardly. My soul, wait in silence for God alone, for my expectation is from him. He alone is my rock and my salvation, my fortress. I will not be shaken. With God is my salvation and my honor. The rock of my strength and my refuge is in God. Trust in him at all times, you people. Pour out your heart before him. God is a refuge for us. Surely men of low degree are just a breath, and men of high degree are a lie. In the balances they will go up. They are together lighter than a breath. Don't trust in oppression. Don't become vain in robbery. If riches increase, don't set your heart on them. God has spoken once, twice I have heard this, that power belongs to God. Also to you, Lord, belongs loving kindness, for you reward every man according to his work. Psalm 63, a psalm by David when he was in the desert of Judah. God, you are my God. I will earnestly seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh longs for you. In a dry and weary land where there is no water, so I have seen you in the sanctuary, watching your power and your glory. Because your loving kindness is better than life, my lips shall praise you. So I will bless you while I live. I will lift up my hands in your name. My soul shall be satisfied as with the richest food. My mouth shall praise you with joyful lips when I remember you on my bed and think about you in the night watches. For you have been my help. I will rejoice in the shadow of your wings. My soul stays close to you. Your right hand holds me up. But those who seek my soul to destroy it shall go into the lower parts of the earth. They shall be given over to the power of the sword. They shall be jackal food. But the king shall rejoice in God. Everyone who swears by him will praise him, for the mouth of those who speak lies shall be silenced. Psalm 64 For the Chief Musician, a psalm by David. Hear my voice, God, in my complaint. Preserve my life from fear of the enemy. Hide me from the conspiracy of the wicked, from the noisy crowd of the ones doing evil, who sharpened their tongue like a sword and aimed their arrows, deadly words, to shoot innocent men from ambushes. They shoot at him suddenly and fearlessly. They encourage themselves in evil plans. They talk about laying snares secretly. They say, "Who will see them?" They plot injustice, saying, "We have made a perfect plan." Surely man's mind and heart are cunning, but God will shoot at them. They will be suddenly struck down with an arrow. Their own tongues shall ruin them. All who see them will shake their heads. All mankind shall be afraid. They shall declare the work of God and shall wisely ponder what he has done. The righteous shall be glad in Yahweh and shall take refuge in him. All the upright in heart shall praise him. Psalm 65. For the chief musician, a psalm by David, a song. Praise waits for you, God, in Zion. To you shall vows be performed. You who hear prayer, to you all men will come. Sins overwhelmed me, but you atoned for our transgressions. Blessed is the one whom you choose and cause to come near, that he may live in your courts. We will be filled with the goodness of your house, your holy temple. By awesome deeds of righteousness, you answer us, God of our salvation. You who are the hope of all the ends of the earth, of those who are far away on the sea. By your power, you form the mountains, having armed yourself with strength. You still the roaring of the seas, the roaring of their waves, and the turmoil of the nations. They also who dwell in faraway places are afraid at your wonders. You call the morning's dawn and the evening with songs of joy. You visit the earth and water it. You greatly enrich it. The river of God is full of water. You provide them grain, for so you have ordained it. You drench its furrows. You level its ridges. You soften it with showers. You bless it with a crop. You crown the year with your bounty. Your carts overflow with abundance. The wilderness grasslands overflow. The hills are clothed with gladness. The pastures are covered with flocks. The valleys also are clothed with grain. They shout for joy. They also sing. Psalm 66. For the chief musician, a song, a psalm. Make a joyful shout to God, all the earth. Sing to the glory of his name. Offer glory and praise. Tell God how awesome are your deeds. Through the greatness of your power, your enemies submit themselves to you. All the earth will worship you and will sing to you. They will sing to your name. Come and see God's deeds, awesome work on behalf of the children of men. He turned the sea into dry land. They went through the river on foot. There we rejoiced in him. He rules by his might forever. His eyes watch the nations. Don't let the rebellious rise up against him. Praise our God, you peoples. Make the sound of his praise heard, who preserves our life among the living and doesn't allow our feet to be moved. For you, God, have tested us. You have refined us as silver is refined. You brought us into prison. You laid a burden on our backs. You allowed men to ride over our heads. We went through fire and through water, but you brought us to the place of abundance. I will come into your temple with burnt offerings. I will pay my vows to you, which my lips promised, and my mouth spoke, when I was in distress. I will offer to you burnt offerings of fat animals, with the offering of rams. I will offer bulls with goats. Come and hear, all you who fear God. I will declare what he has done for my soul. I cried to him with my mouth. He was extolled with my tongue. If I cherished sin in my heart, the Lord wouldn't have listened. But most certainly, God has listened. He has heard the voice of my prayer. Blessed be God, who has not turned away my prayer, nor his loving kindness from me. Psalm 67. For the chief musician, with stringed instruments, a psalm, a song. May God be merciful to us, bless us, and cause his face to shine on us, that your way may be known on earth, and your salvation among all nations. Let the peoples praise you, God. Let all the peoples praise you. Oh, let the nations be glad and sing for joy, for you will judge the peoples with equity and govern the nations on earth. Let the peoples praise you, God. Let all the peoples praise you. The earth has yielded its increase. God, even our own God, will bless us. God will bless us. All the ends of the earth shall fear him. Psalm 68. For the chief musician. A psalm by David. A song. Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered. Let them who hate him also flee before him. As smoke is driven away, so drive them away. As wax melts before the fire, so let the wicked perish at the presence of God. But let the righteous be glad. Let them rejoice before God. Yes, let them rejoice with gladness. Sing to God. Sing praises to his name. Extol him who rides on the clouds. To Yah, his name. Rejoice before him. A father of the fatherless and a defender of the widows is God in his holy habitation. God sets the lonely in families. He brings out the prisoners with singing. But the rebellious dwell in a sun-scorched land. God, when you went out before your people, when you marched through the wilderness, the earth trembled. The sky also poured down rain at the presence of the God of Sinai, at the presence of God, the God of Israel. You, God, sent a plentiful rain. You confirmed your inheritance when it was weary. Your congregation lived therein. You, God, prepared your goodness for the poor. The Lord announced the word. The ones who proclaim it are a great company. Kings of armies flee. They flee. She who waits at home divides the plunder. While you sleep among the campfires, the wings of a dove sheathed with silver, her feathers with shining gold. When the Almighty scattered kings in her, it snowed on Zalmon. The mountains of Bashan are majestic mountains. The mountains of Bashan are rugged. Why do you look in envy, you rugged mountains, at the mountain where God chooses to reign? Yes, Yahweh will dwell there forever. The chariots of God are tens of thousands and thousands of thousands. The Lord is among them, from Sinai into the sanctuary. You have ascended on high. You have led away captives. You have received gifts among people, yes, among the rebellious also, that Yah, God, might dwell there. Blessed be the Lord, who daily bears our burdens, even the God who is our salvation. God is to us a God of deliverance. To Yahweh, the Lord, belongs escape from death. But God will strike through the head of his enemies. The hairy scalp of such a one as still continues in his guiltiness. The Lord said, I will bring you again from Bashan. I will bring you again from the depths of the sea, that you may crush them, dipping your foot in blood, that the tongues of your dogs may have their portion from your enemies. They have seen your processions, God, even the processions of my God, my King, into the sanctuary. The singers went before, the minstrels followed after, among the ladies playing with tambourines. Bless God in the congregations, even the Lord in the assembly of Israel. There is little Benjamin, their ruler, the princes of Judah, their council, the princes of Zebulun, and the princes of Naphtali. Your God has commanded your strength. Strengthen, God, that which you have done for us. Because of your temple at Jerusalem, kings shall bring presents to you. Rebuke the wild animal of the reeds, the multitude of the bulls, with the calves of the people. Being humbled, may it bring bars of silver. Scatter the nations that delight in war. Princes shall come out of Egypt. Ethiopia shall hurry to stretch out her hands to God. Sing to God, you kingdoms of the earth. Sing praises to the Lord, to him who rides on the heaven of heavens, which are of old. Behold, he utters his voice, a mighty voice. Ascribe strength to God. His excellency is over Israel. His strength is in the skies. You are awesome, God, in your sanctuaries. The God of Israel gives strength and power to his people. Praise be to God. Psalm 69. For the chief musician, to the tune of Lilies, by David. Save me, God, for the waters have come up to my neck. I sink in deep mire, where there is no foothold. I have come into deep waters, where the floods overflow me. I am weary with my crying. My throat is dry. My eyes fail, looking for my God. Those who hate me without a cause are more than the hairs of my head. Those who want to cut me off, being my enemies wrongfully, are mighty. I have to restore what I didn't take away. God, you know my foolishness. My sins aren't hidden from you. Don't let those who wait for you be ashamed through me, Lord Yahweh of armies. Don't let those who seek you be brought to dishonor through me, God of Israel. Because for your sake I have borne reproach. Shame has covered my face. I have become a stranger to my brothers, an alien to my mother's children. For the zeal of your house consumes me. The reproaches of those who reproach you have fallen on me. When I wept and I fasted, that was to my reproach. When I made sackcloth my clothing, I became a byword to them. Those who sit in the gate talk about me. I am the song of the drunkards. But as for me, my prayer is to you, Yahweh, in an acceptable time. God, in the abundance of your loving kindness, answer me in the truth of your salvation. Deliver me out of the mire, and don't let me sink. Let me be delivered from those who hate me, and out of the deep waters. Don't let the flood waters overwhelm me. neither let the deep swallow me up. Don't let the pit shut its mouth on me. Answer me, Yahweh, for your loving kindness is good. According to the multitude of your tender mercies, turn to me. Don't hide your face from your servant, for I am in distress. Answer me speedily. Draw near to my soul and redeem it. Ransom me because of my enemies. You know my reproach, my shame, and my dishonor. My adversaries are all before you. Reproach has broken my heart, and I am full of heaviness. I looked for some to take pity, but there was none. For comforters, but I found none. They also gave me gall for my food. In my thirst, they gave me vinegar to drink. Let their table before them become a snare. May it become a retribution and a trap. Let their eyes be darkened so that they can't see. Let their backs be continually bent. Pour out your indignation on them. Let the fierceness of your anger overtake them. Let their habitation be desolate. Let no one dwell in their tents. For they persecute him whom you have wounded. They tell of the sorrow of those whom you have hurt. Charge them with crime upon crime. Don't let them come into your righteousness. Let them be blotted out of the book of life and not be written with the righteous. But I am in pain and distress. Let your salvation, God, protect me. I will praise the name of God with a song and will magnify him with thanksgiving. It will please Yahweh better than an ox or a bull that has horns and hooves. The humble have seen it and are glad. You who seek after God, let your heart live. For Yahweh hears the needy and doesn't despise his captive people. Let heaven and earth praise him, the seas and everything that moves therein. For God will save Zion and build the cities of Judah. They shall settle there and own it. The children also of his servants shall inherit it. Those who love his name shall dwell therein. Psalm for the chief musician by David. Hurry, God, to deliver me. Come quickly to help me, Yahweh. Let them be disappointed and confounded who seek my soul. Let those who desire my ruin be turned back in disgrace. Let them be turned because of their shame who say, "Aha, aha." Let all those who seek you rejoice and be glad in you. Let those who love your salvation continually say, "Let God be exalted." But I am poor and needy. Come to me quickly, God. You are my help and my deliverer. Yahweh, don't delay. Psalm 71. In you, Yahweh, I take refuge. Never let me be disappointed. Deliver me in your righteousness and rescue me. Turn your ear to me and save me. Be to me a rock of refuge to which I may always go. Give the command to save me, for you are my rock and my fortress. Rescue me, my God, from the hand of the wicked, from the hand of the unrighteous and cruel man. For you are my hope, Lord Yahweh, my confidence from my youth. I have relied on you from the womb. You are he who took me out of my mother's womb. I will always praise you. I am a marvel to many, but you are my strong refuge. My mouth shall be filled with your praise, with your honor all day long. Don't reject me in my old age. Don't forsake me when my strength fails, for my enemies talk about me. Those who watch for my soul conspire together, saying, God has forsaken him. Pursue and take him, for no one will rescue him. God, don't be far from me. My God, hurry to help me. Let my accusers be disappointed and consumed. Let them be covered with disgrace and scorn who want to harm me. But I will always hope and will add to all of your praise. My mouth will tell about your righteousness and of your salvation all day, though I don't know its full measure. I will come with the mighty acts of the Lord Yahweh. I will make mention of your righteousness, even of yours alone. God, you have taught me from my youth. Until now I have declared your wondrous works. Yes, even when I'm old and gray-haired, God, don't forsake me. Until I have declared your strength to the next generation, your might to everyone who is to come. Your righteousness also, God, reaches to the heavens. You have done great things. God, who is like you? You who have shown us many and bitter troubles, you will let me live. You will bring us up again from the depths of the earth. Increase my honor and comfort me again. I will also praise you with the harp for your faithfulness, my God. I sing praises to you with the lyre, Holy One of Israel. My lips shall shout for joy. My soul, which you have redeemed, sings praises to you. My tongue will also talk about your righteousness all day long. For they are disappointed, and they are confounded, who want to harm me. Psalm 72 by Solomon. God, give the king your justice, your righteousness to the royal son. He will judge your people with righteousness and your poor with justice. The mountains shall bring prosperity to the people. The hills bring the fruit of righteousness. He will judge the poor of the people. He will save the children of the needy and will break the oppressor in pieces. They shall fear you while the sun endures, and as long as the moon, throughout all generations. He will come down like rain on the mown grass, as showers that water the earth. In his days the righteous shall flourish, and abundance of peace until the moon is no more. He shall have dominion also from sea to sea, from the river to the ends of the earth. Those who dwell in the wilderness shall bow before him. His enemies shall lick the dust. The kings of Tarshish and of the islands will bring tribute. The kings of Sheba and Seba shall offer gifts. Yes, all kings shall fall down before him. All nations shall serve him. For he will deliver the needy when he cries, the poor who has no helper. He will have pity on the poor and needy. He will save the souls of the needy. He will redeem their soul from oppression and violence. Their blood will be precious in his sight. They shall live, and to him shall be given of the gold of Sheba. Men shall pray for him continually. They shall bless him all day long. Abundance of grain shall be throughout the land. Its fruit sways like Lebanon. Let it flourish, thriving like the grass of the field. His name endures forever. His name continues as long as the sun. Men shall be blessed by him. All nations will call him blessed. Praise be to Yahweh God, the God of Israel, who alone does marvelous deeds. Blessed be his glorious name forever. Let the whole earth be filled with his glory. Amen and amen. This ends the prayers by David, the son of Jesse.